I can't remember the last time I checked in was. But today's Saturday. No, today's Sunday. Ah! I sound very nasally right now. I feel like I have no train of thought, so bear with me. Today's Sunday. It's 9 in the morning. I woke up probably like an hour ago. I had my coffee already. Yay. Yesterday, I didn't really do anything in terms of writing and editing. So I guess, like, technically, normally Sundays are kind of like my full days off. Like, Sundays and Wednesdays, I give myself, like, a pretty good, like, room to do nothing. Just because they're usually the days where I want to nap the most for some weird reason. And I know it's important to take days off, like, throughout the week when you are self-employed, because it's easy to just keep working, like I do. So the Sundays and Wednesdays are technically, like, my designated days off, but since I didn't do anything yesterday, I think today should be, like, a work day, and yesterday was my designated day off, because I literally didn't do anything. What is this? Book 2. I'm almost at chapter 12. I only have 11 pages left of this chapter, so I'll probably finish this chapter this morning. And then I'm on to chapter 12, which there are 27 chapters and an epilogue. So 28 chapters. So we are doing okay. Not the best. Not as good as I'd want to be, but I want to get a good chunk in either today. Well, today probably should be my good chunk to get in day. The thing is, once I finish this, there's not really a ton of huge pressure. I'm sending this book to my proofreaders, I think, next Sunday, and then they have 2 weeks to do it. But really all it is going through and making my notes, which, if you guys haven't seen that video, I have a video where I talk about doing my final edits and how I do them on my phone. I just go through and make notes, and then I go into the formatted file and, like, interject those changes. That's really it, and then I send it off to proofreaders. So, like, all of the main big bulk stuff is done, and this is just me kind of going back through and doing final line edits, making sure everything's consistent. What was the purpose of telling you that? As far as book 3 goes, I'm looking at my computer right now, I'm at 61,000 words, which is crazy. Oh, it's a lot. And I actually do have one more scene I want to add in. I want to go back, because I had written this scene and then it's gone to the next scene, like, a day later. But I want to go back to that scene and write a scene right after it. So we are building up this word count, which is great. I am still losing one subplot throughout, which might mean it's not necessary, or it means I need to find a way to make it necessary. But I know I am losing it. I introduced it at the beginning pretty solidly, if I do say so myself. Like, it felt really good when I introduced it. But now I'm at 61,000 and it hasn't been brought up in a while. So yeah, that is my convocation. That's me. That's my check-in. That's really all I have. I finished a K-drama. It was Backstreet Rookie. It's okay. There was no kiss in it, and I was very upset when I realized that. I got to the end, and I'm like, they didn't even kiss once. Upsetting. I'm upset. For those who are waiting for the K-drama video, I have a few more that I want to watch. I think I am at, I have 6 more that I wanted to watch before I did my video. It's a lot. Although, even one a week is 6 weeks. Okay, we'll figure something out. Maybe I'll find, like, K-drama, like, movies to, like, up my count, because I think that counts. But anyway, for those of you who are waiting for that, keep an eye out. I'm trying to think if there's anything I wanted to talk about, but I don't remember if there's anything I want to talk about. I think we've got it covered. I was gonna go someplace with my friend at 11, but we'll see. We'll see. I am, like, 5 kinds of unmotivated right now. I don't know if it's just because I'm so tired, which is bizarre because I was exhausted yesterday. I took a nap and I went to bed before 9 o'clock, and I'm still suffering, and I don't know why, but. Thank you.
hard to hear me right now, but I'm having another one of those, like, confused moments. And the weird thing is, it's about two kinds of us again, which I swear, I don't know why this book is just so, I just can't get the drafts straight in my head. I randomly thought of this scene in, I wrote in Two Kinds of Us, and I was looking through and I can't find it. And so I searched it in my, like, formatting document, and I don't think it's there. I think I cut it, and I'm really shocked because I'm on my phone, so it's really hard to hold too. I'm shocked because I liked the scene. So, like, I don't know if I just can't find it and it is still in there. I'm going back through all of my drafts and trying to find, like, where it was cut. Am I just going crazy? Giselle goes into a gas station with her twin siblings, and she sees Harry in the gas station. Am I going crazy? Did I really cut that? No. I think I did. Why would I cut this? Why did I cut this? It's Giselle going to a gas station with her twin siblings, and they run into Harry, and this one of the siblings talks to Harry, so Harry is forced to come over to the siblings and talk to them, and Stella's like, oh my gosh, don't look at me because you're gonna realize I'm Giselle, and I'm Stella. Also, do you guys want that scene? Should I just release that? I love this scene! Why would I cut it? Should I release the scene? Should I make it like a free download? I wish I could go back in time and be like, Sarah Sutton, what were you thinking? I don't even know what to say. I don't even know what to say. January 22nd, 2021. And then draft 4 for copy edits. So it looks like it got removed in copy edits March 15th. Random thing that just popped into my head. And I was like looking through and I'm like, where is that scene at? I can't find it. I cut the scene! Day of fall. I brought my camera with the tripod, but apparently my camera battery is dead and I didn't know it, so no time-lapse clip, unfortunately, because I have nothing to prop my phone on. So it's a big bummer, to be honest. But right now I'm going to work on book 3 a little bit. I have quite a lot left to read of book 2. So maybe I should do that first, but I haven't worked on book 3 in a few days, so I really want to just get a little bit in. Oh, it's getting windy. It's just the first day of fall and it's so beautiful outside. I want to get like a little bit in book 3 and then we'll go back to book 2. I think with book 2 we're over halfway, I believe. I want it to be done. I want to send it to my proofreaders on Sunday. Today's Thursday and I have client work to do tonight. So nails, new nails, nothing too crazy, nothing special. I don't know if I love them, but like they're fine for fall. They're cute and they're fally, so. Just looks so nice. Look at that. Fall is my favorite season. Like it's the favorite of so many people. It's my favorite season and it's glorious today. Out here for a little while, but I'm gonna go inside. I've got a lot left to read, but it's getting a little bit late and I'm getting cold. I have the windows open, so it's probably it makes sense why I'm cold, but I think I'm gonna end the vlog here. I think I have enough footage. I'm sorry for missing Monday's video again, but we have enough footage now, so hopefully you guys enjoyed this vlog. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and comment down below how your week was,
And how's September is going for you so far? I will see you guys on Monday with another video. Bye.